Okay, this is an Ethernet cable and this is a converter. We connect to PC. And then this is Ethernet port. Ethernet connection, just plug it into the AIC. Yes, this AIC input port. Okay, last but not least. This communication is a RS-485 with two-wire connection.